This is a GCS News Break. 10 graduates from the class of 2015 at High Point Central High School came back to school for a very special ceremony. They returned to receive their International Baccalaureate diplomas. All of these students are now attending college, but didn't hesitate to return with family and friends for the honor.
It was very easy to come back. Very proud of my school. When I came back for Thanksgiving break, I made a stop here before I came back to my own house. So it was. I have deep ties here at Central, and I just love the faculty and the atmosphere that it provides.
The International Baccalaureate Diploma Program was created in the 1960s. It's a rigorous course of study for high school juniors and seniors that provides a liberal arts curriculum from a global perspective. The students are expected to perform on a university level and sit for exams that are developed and assessed on an international standard. High Point Central is one of four GCS high schools that offers the program.
I feel like without IB, I would have not done as well in college as I am doing now, but it definitely prepared me very well.
I would definitely recommend the IB program, especially here at High Point Central. It's fantastic. The teachers are fantastic. The education is great, and they really prepare you for going into college. Absolutely.
This has been a GCS News Break.